supporting this new initiative. Let's keep up the good work.
You ever get tired of staring at the same spot?
We don't need your kind.
Classified assignment location detected. Friendly control point detected. Portable electronic device detected. classified assignment location detected. Hostage situation nearby. Additional hostile contacts.
Rifle loaded.
Detected from the control point in proximity. Detected.
What's the matter?
Access key detected.
Some coffee, right?
Fuck if I know. I don't drink this shit for pleasure.
Trust me, it's good. You should savor it.
Might be your last chance. Man, it still tastes like dirt.
What's happening in New York is just the beginning.
Yeah, no shit.
I want you to put together a team.
I already have a team.
A bigger team, more diversified.
For what?
For whatever it takes. We have an opportunity here, a golden one. But we have to be smart. We have to act fast.
So no choir boys is what you're saying?
I'm saying scoundrels and scum, all right? Killers and cutthroats. I don't give a shit as long as they follow orders and can get shit done.
All right. I'll get to work.
Work fast. The end is fucking nigh.
agent in need of backup. Backup request acknowledged.
Actually, was on the FaceTime mom earlier. He was.
Agent has gone offline. You are now group leader.
This fucking game is retarded, dude. People ask for fucking help and then back out. Oh my God.
Agent has reconnected.
I was coming to save you, bro, but or whatever it was for, I don't know. I am now to start this shit.
Took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any kind of shit. Guns are one thing.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Hey, what's up, man?
Just trying to figure out this game again.
Yeah, me too, brother. Oh, man, just got, oh, you got it.
First one I tried to shoot out was fucking purple. What the fuck? Okay.
Agent out of action. There's a sniper up in that flag there.
Yeah, that's the one that got me. I barely seen his sparkle at the end. Fucking knocked me down.
Oh, damn, this guy's down here. I got you, man. Oh, dude. Shit.
Assistance.
If you're free,
Oh, grenades. And how do you res somebody?
How long has that? I think it's square or circle. There we go. Oh. That's all good. I'll find the fucker. Hey yo, thanks my guy. Cool, we can push forward here. I think. Oh, there's another sniper there right now. Got it.
The sniper still.
Yeah. I'm gonna start flanking this way. Hey, good job, man. We're gonna go in this museum here.
I'm trying to stay muted because my daughter's freaking out right now.
Give it to Dada. Give it to Dada.
Thank you. Thank you, Mama.
Alright, cool. Here's the entrance right here, it looks like.
Bro, I have like the M16 and shit like that, but it's in single fire. I don't know why. I can't get it to switch to auto.
Yeah, I think some of the weapons are just single fire. Some of them aren't fully automatic.
The only auto that I have right now is that LMG. So.
Yeah. Are you ready to go in here?
Yeah.
True sense munitions detected.
I hate that you can't crouch and shit unless you're against something.
Yeah. Always gotta be taking cover. Oh, what's up here? Oh, nice. Compression's here! Oof. Oh, shit. Looks like there's something over there, see if you want to grab that. I don't know if it's rare.
Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place.
Jackson. Jackson, go get clothes for you so you can get dressed and we can go to the Altas. We're gonna go to the Altas. Mom wants us to go over there for some fucking reason. Go Go get clothes so that we can leave. Dad's gonna leave after this game, so.
Mr. Vice President, you asked to see me?
Colonel, it's a pleasure to meet you in person. Thank you for making time.
I'm at your service, sir.
Let me speak frankly. If we don't get this outbreak under control right quick,
tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
I'll blow the shit out of anything.
Aren't we able to, like, share shit, like, right now in person, kind of thing?
What's that, man? I'm not sure.
That's sick. That fucking riot shield that you got.
Military grade explosive residue.
Yeah, just, I think it's one of like the random upgrade things they got too. I got this seeker drone thing too. Hey, let me know when you're ready to pop out on these guys here too. These guys look pretty heavy. Oh, there's a bunch of gas tanks behind.
Oh.
Oh shit, no, watch out, that's a boss right there. Oh, fuck.
Another grenade. That's a big motherfucker right there, bro. I'll tell you what.
Yeah, big boss right there, for sure.
Headshot ain't shit to this guy, holy cow.
Oh shit.
He's got weak points on the back, I'm sure.
Oh dude, he's dropping grenades here too.
Come on, fucking loot the damn thing. Jesus. What happened?
So cut through the planetarium. That's gotta secure that ordnance.
The third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe. So far, it is the only planet that can support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's a rational fashion that our home is the only place capable of creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars once had vast oceans. said many of the elements found on Earth could only be in the intense heat of the supernova. While no other planet far solar sustained life, it's possible that the building blocks that allowed organisms to evolve from single-cell amoebas to complex living beings like you and me started as nothing more than the ash of a dying star light years away.
Oh, they're up in the rafter there.
Look at that, I threw my turret right up top. Fucking perfect placing for my fucking turret. Close, Mama. Yes, Penelope. I know, yeah, brother.
We know that Mars once had vast oceans, that many of the elements found on Earth could have only been.
Yeah, it said you requested help, and then I joined, and then it said you backed out. I was like, what the hell? Tactical assault gloves are here. I don't know if it shows you these or not.
No, I'm not seeing it. I think you're right, man. I think it just shows, like, you shit for you and then me shit for me, I guess. You're not seeing any, like, ammo drops or anything, are you? Shit.
No, I get looted back up.
Oh, here we
go. There's an ammo stash right here to the right in the stairwell, but can't reach it. Maybe once we go down right here.
Flowing water, as evidenced by these images. At one point, more than 3.8 trillion years ago, to one third of the Martian surface could have been covered by ocean. Martian has spent the time of the most recent water.
little fucking little turret thing doing some damage.
How to get those that furnace there? Oh shit! Grenade. Oh, grenade behind you! Shit.
I know you can mark shit for like donation. I don't know if that's how you would trade it to give it away to somebody or. I just deconstruct everything I don't use so I don't have a bunch of clutter.
Probably a good play. Oh, here's an ammo thing here.
Decide to get shit for it, so. $48? Damn, that's not even worth it.
Scan the parts.
Scan missile parts. There's a phone here. I know you can see those, right?
Face the wall.
Yeah, I grabbed that. Area
you would have addressed me as, sir.
Fuck the scan shit up there. That's a grenade. Bro, you know how to, like, do these missile parts, or?
I have no idea. I've never done this mission.
I got you.
Oh my god. That dude is fucking me up. see ya. I hope I do it in the right spot. Oh, I did.
Oh, shit. Oh. Another turret there.
Man, you killed that boss, I think, right?
I love that little turret. It's either a fucking diversion or it's a big help. Good job, brother, and you put him on the right feet. There's some missing parts. If you want to scan some for XP.
Okay, cool. Oh, whatever.
And then the other one's probably going to be in a different room.
What?
Knowing this shit.
I'm following you. I got you. I think it's upstairs, right? I'm going to chill on the mini map.
Oh no, it's down there in the middle.
Oh shit. Okay.
I just showed whenever I came up here. Right here somewhere. I don't see it. Please shut the door. It's fine. I don't want you to let your sister out though.
database hatch indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then.
Cool.
Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means.
Restock right here.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Whoops.
Bro, it wouldn't let me fucking agent take down. Cover somewhere else. God damn it.
Oh shit, you down, man? I got you. Oh shit. Oh, right there. Oh shit. Get in here.
Yeah, this fucking sniper's nasty, dude.
True Sun's munitions factory is out of action.
It's like 4,800 fucking hit points.
So in the fact that some of us can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done.
Hey.
Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent.
Right, dude, good playing with you, man.
For sure. Oh, fuck. There was a textile there. I literally don't play this with anybody else, so if I'm ever wrong, I don't know if you ever read it.
Hell yeah, man. I'll add you as a friend here after this. You gotta get going, right?
Yeah, I gotta go to my sister-in-law's.
Alright, sounds good, brother. You take care.
Ooh, there's a key right here. I don't know if you picked up any keys or not, but there's a box right here that you can open for it.
Oh, shit. Okay.
I don't see any keys laying around anywhere, though. It's a True Sun's box.
Oh, cool.
Usually they drop little yellow keys, but I haven't seen one. New mission area. Yeah, I'll be back in like maybe 2 hours.
Sounds good, dude.
What? can't send friend requests due to the player's privacy setting. Your privacy settings won't allow me to add you.
Oh, I left you. That's all good. Alright, take care, dude. Bro, fuck them hostages.
Here, set up a radio station to counter hostile propaganda. Looks like there's still a lot to do. Into what I have. All right, Agent. Time to shine.
An agent has disconnected.
Thank you.
in a group. Thank you.
Get some. Seen you streaming. Had to stop in and say, what up? Y'all smash that like button. I used to have a hamster named Like Button. This dude AFK? What up, Mr. Duck?